his guilt, if we have forgiven the best way of guilt of credit and righteousness. So, the best beginning of this lesson is the ability to read and write. And the best way and the method that we can use to obtain literacy is education. In the history of Islamic civilization, we can see how the tradition of Islamic literacy and writing of Islamic flavor thinkers and scholars who have lived for 100 years and now still being studied in a various Islamic educational institutions. Especially the Sahara Narayan currently studying. The book written by Muslim scholars and applicable in the past China are a clever new text that is very valuable for the development of Islamic intellectual thinkers. Ladies and gentlemen, writing is the proof of historical transfer of human civilization in the form of events, experience, knowledge, thought, and science. If only in this age, there were no varieties for people who lost their lives, surely we'll go back to prehistoric times. But the fact is, our civilization today can be called a written or a civilization. We can see it from information that we are reading every day from various media, both print and electronic, mostly in the form of text or writing. The point is, writing has filled the entire place of human life in this era. In the world of education, writing is necessary. Textbooks and other books are the useful things for students in the school. Without writing and reading, the transformation of science will occur. It shows how important that writing and reading culture. So like we in the younger generation are still taking our literacy issues. Because only with this way we can know the world. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all for my speech. I hope you all learn something new from me and enjoy it. Thank you very much for your presentation. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you, Miss Sabrina from M.